Electrical conductivity is the measure of a material's ability to carry an electric charge. Conductivity and resistivity, the reciprocal measurement, are important analytical parameters for monitoring different types of water: drinking water, natural water, processed water, and pure water. As water is purified, the conductivity is typically reduced by at least 4 orders of magnitude. It's like the difference between measuring 1 centimeter, the width of your little finger, versus a soccer field, which is 100 meters, so accuracy is extremely critical. With such a wide measurement range to cover, conventional analog conductivity instrumentation requires a series of different conductivity cell constants optimized for each stage of treatment. Analog instrumentation also has the measuring circuit located in the transmitter at the far end of the cable, which puts restrictions on cable length in order to prevent signal deterioration. With Mettler-Toledo UniCond sensors, the digital measuring circuit is embedded right within the sensor body. Only a robust digital signal goes back to the instrument, no matter what the cable length is. UniCond sensor's measuring circuit is optimized for vastly wider rangeability than conventional sensors, allowing it to cover the entire measuring range. With only one sensor model to manage, this can save time and significantly reduce costs by making specification, installation, startup, and documentation simpler. Now let's talk about how temperature compensation factors into accurate conductivity measurements. Water purity specifications always reference conductivity values to 25 degrees Celsius. Conductivity can vary as much as 5% of its value per degree change and must be compensated to ensure accurate measurement. In the pure water cycles of a plant, samples have different compositions with different temperature characteristics. For example, sometimes water is treated with certain chemicals, which can have a temperature influence on conductivity. Therefore, specific conductivity or resistivity measurements require a different temperature compensation algorithm. Ion exchange treatment is also used to condition samples such as in cation conductivity, where alkaline treatment is removed from the sample, making the measurement more sensitive, but leaves the sample in an acidic condition. This would require yet another algorithm. UniCond has a highly accurate temperature sensor and uses unique algorithms that can accommodate temperature differences in all applications for precise conductivity measurement. This precision, along with UniCond's wide range capabilities and robust digital measuring circuit, makes this conductivity sensor unequaled in the industry.